Right now, me and the family and the Goldings are traveling down the old Solana Beach goat trail. A lot of Aborigines used to live up here. Ancient San Diego petroglyphs. It's amazing. I wonder how long they've been here. It's gotta be 1,000 years or more. Wow. Isn't that amazing? A San Diego caveman hole. It's right there.
This trail's been hiked so much, the rocks have been grounded into sand.
Is that why there's sand?
Yeah.
We're way, way out in the middle of nowhere. It's really nice and peaceful. There's no city sounds, no city lights. It's weird to think, just right in Solana Beach, such a sanctuary.
This way to the Holy Grail.
Did you know that a lot of Aborigines used to call this place home? Oh yeah. This was home to them. And we get to enjoy it now. It's amazing.